Now the wind is pointing a lot to the right. And the thermal is drifting with the wind with the same speed as the wind, so when you find the thermal, just start to circle and let it drift with the wind, like here. The windsock is still pointing to the thermals that I found. And it's filling up. And it's getting stronger, really stronger now.
Altitude 72 meters. Altitude 81 meters.
Going upwind. Still feeling the thermal.
Altitude 100 meters. Altitude 113 meters. Landing flaps.
Full growth.